early steel tank vents. Every once in a while, you run across one where it's missing. These are really easy to fix. All you need is a piece of gas line and a screw. And we'll cut that screw off and notch it. Now we got it notched so we can put a screwdriver in it. And here we go and it's done. We drove it down in the line, a little past the top. And that's a vent design that's been used for a long, long time by steel. And it'll do a fine job and it's pretty much free.